Kingston, Ontario, here are John and James Abrams getting some help from their dad, Brian, and their granddad, Wayne, and an honorary Abram, Bob Birch. Please welcome to start things off at the barn this year, the Abrams brothers.
I hate to see such a great lineup of talent and for such a worthy cause. This year has been a big year for the Abrams brothers. And they were asked to open Ralph Stanley's museum with him in Clintwood, Virginia. They signed to a record contract in Bridgewater, Virginia. But the highlight of the year was being on Sheila Rogers' show on CBC. Let me just tell you a little bit about who we are. From Gananoque, Way, Ontario, Mr. Bob Birch playing the mandolin. Little man playing the fiddle for you. He's only 12 years of age, doing a fine job. Mr. James Abrams. The man back here playing the doghouse bass. He's the grandfather of us all, or just not all of us, just these two. I would say if it wasn't no him, there wouldn't be no me and none of these boys. Wayne Abrams, give him a big hand, please. 14 years of age, should be 15 come this August, born in Yellowknife, Northwest Territories, playing the guitar, mandolin, and fiddle for us, Mr. John Abrams.
The guy doing all the talking back here, because he's good at it, doing the rhythm guitar back here and singing great harmony and lead vocals for us, give him a big hand, he's my dad, Brian Abrams.
One more for you, and we hope this gets your toes a-tapping and your heart a-racing. And this song, when we play it, it always goes out to a wonderful gentleman by the name of Jesse McReynolds. And another fellow that's playing here tonight, Mr. Mike Stevens, played with Jim and Jesse, legends of the Grand Ole Opry since 1964. Mr. Mike Stevens played with them for 14 or 15 years, rode that old Silver Eagle sitting out there for 14, 15 years, and I think his little baby boy even rode on there. This one goes out to Mr. Jesse McReynolds. It's called El Cumbanchero. Oh.